today we're going to show a couple different options for takedown defense, takedowns, upper body clinch, and takedowns, defending legs. So my partner attacks upper body. He's going to come in. My first option is to either block head, block shoulders, or another option would be go straight to an underhook. So he comes in, coming elbows in, and I'll let him think, however you think about it, come in. So I stop his momentum. I would come in, attack an underhook, and I always like to attack a wrist. Come and attack underhook, attack this. So when I attack this wrist, I want to keep this away from my hip, or I want to actually pin it to his hip. With this underhook, I like to go nice and high with this. If I leave this underhook low, he's able to wing me, or he's able to grab a weapon. So I'm going to bring this nice and high. I'm going to keep my hip towards his body. I can have insight here, which allows me to throw from here. So that would be one option. So he comes in, he goes to attack. I can stop. I go wrist, underhook. I can come here, or I can come here. If I'm looking for a throw, I'm going to come inside. Now I can use my hip. There's my throw.